About lively learning for kids.
Table of contents.
1. Introduction. This section will have general information about our channel.
2. Our channel. In this section, we will have more information on our channel.
3. Subject description. This section has a more detailed explanation of each subject.
4. FAQs. We will keep updating the FAQs if we get emails.
1. Introduction.
Introduction.
Hello, welcome to Lively Learning for Kids.
Our videos cover 4 categories: math, reading, science, and a fun activity at the end of our lesson to make things more fun for the kids.
We also go over challenging words at the end of our videos.
Our goal for this channel is for kids to have fun while learning new concepts.
Our videos are posted weekly.
2. Our channel.
Our videos.
Videos are available on YouTube or YouTube Kids.
To find videos, just search up Lively Learning for Kids and the episode number, or just type in Lively Learning for Kids.
Search results could show our profile picture. Click on that.
Start from the first video and keep going.
Make sure you click on the subscribe button so you know whenever we post a video.
We post our videos every week. 3. Our subjects.
Our subjects.
Math. In math, our plan is to start off with teaching how to add, then how to subtract, then how to compare numbers. We will then teach how to multiply and divide. Note, we will go thoroughly over each topic so students can understand.
Words workshop. In our words workshop, we plan to first teach them how to spell 3-letter words. Slowly, we will improve their spelling skills by increasing the amount of letters they can use to spell. We will then teach the proper way to punctuate and write sentences.
In science, we usually use a common question, which is something that kids are very curious about, and we explain the answer thoroughly. For example, in our first episode, the common question is, what is the difference between an alligator and a crocodile?
Fun activity. Our fun activities can range from crosswords to word searches and even drawing pictures. Anything that kids would find fun. We usually try to teach the kids in the fun activity. For example, the word search we did was about colors. 4. FAQs.
Here are some of our FAQs.
Thank you!
Do you have any questions? You can email us at livelylearningforkids@gmail.com.
Or you can visit our website at sites.google.com/view/livelylearningforkids.